All right, so pretty much what I'm using on these bass is a little multicolor chatterbait. I got it for like $2, kind of the small kind. Z-Man makes them. Just regular chatterbait with a chrome little chatter blade on the top. So I have on the trail is a Strike King green pumpkin on top with a pearl on the bottom, a Raid Swimmer. There's a trailer, a 3.75 inch. Just cast it, let it sink for probably like 5 or 10 seconds, slow retreat so you get that vibrate. Then eventually we get a hit. That's how I've been catching.